And welcome to the Hot Spot, y'all!
Ah! That's enough of that. Hi, how you doing? My name is Matt.
And I'm Frank.
And welcome to the CRIBS Hot Spot Special.
That's right, today we're going to take you on a special tour around the Hot Spot, explain the facilities, and just let you know what's going on.
Okay, so, around here we have two areas in this main first room. First of all, I'll take you over here. Around here we have five computer terminals, each with their own access to the internet. And they are for anyone to use completely free, so you can just come in off the street and use the internet. Of course, sign in first, so we know who you are.
Over here, we also have tables here for like meetings. You just want to drop in, get something to eat, get something to drink. Speaking of which, let's go over to the cafe area. See if there's one of the friendly staff that can help serve us.
Usually, there'll be a nice friendly member of staff just to give you what you need. Let's see who's on today.
Hi, guys!
Hi, Michael!
How are you doing?
Oh,
good. How are you?
I'm fine. So you're showing them around?
Yeah, show these fine people around the place, you know?
Make sure you show them everything.
Oh, we will. Don't worry. Every duck and cry.
Don't
worry. Look after yourself, Michael.
I'll be doing that.
And then I'm over here.
Good stuff. Okay.
Let's go see the kitchen next.
Okay, here we have the kitchen.
As you can see, it's fully equipped. This is used for cooking classes. It's also where the food and the beverages are prepared for the cafe. There is a head cook and an assistant cook to handle all that stuff.
And of course, no kitchen will be complete without the usual utilities, such as a sink, a kettle, a microwave, a cooker, and a panini maker, people. You heard me right. That's pretty much it for the kitchen. Let's go on. Now, this is a 2-minute puzzle, and in we go. Okay. All right. This is the conference room. This is where people could come in and, like I just said, have conferences or meetings if you like.
For example, role productions, whenever they need to pick up the next big film, this is where they come to do it.
It's quite spacious, as you can see. We have a projection screen, a flip chart, boom. There are everything you need for a nice quiet meeting. Of course, it's private as well, so you will not be disturbed.
That's right, and also, very nice echo.
Echo! That wasn't me. Okay, let's come from here, and let's move on and see what we got through here. Okay, of course, every building has to have the usual facilities. The toilets. So the male one, and in here we have... Hi, Tab. What are you doing? Okay, let's leave him alone. We come on to the female.
Oh no, my, you silly guy! You silly goose!
I'm sorry. No, not allowed in there. I'm telling you, they're not real. Oh, hi!
Oh, hi!
Hi. Hello again, and this is the meeting, well, the reception meeting area as such. Another area just like the one through there where you can come in through the door and be greeted. Of course, like the other room, there's always someone here to greet us. Let's see who's here today.
Hi guys!
Michael!
Michael,
how do you do that?
I'm multitask.
He's a sneaky little one, isn't he?
By the way guys, we're ready for you.
Thank you. Let's go on through to interview room one.
Almost.
Here we have interview room one. This is one of two interview rooms in the place. Used mainly for one-on-one consultations with, anything you want to talk about, really. Credit union are sometimes in here talking about your financial situation, you know, so anything you want to talk about in a one-on-one and confidential manner, you can do in one of these rooms.
That's right.
Let's go on through to the next room, which is the main office of the hotspot.
Okay.
This is where you can find many of the workers of the hotspot, always hard at work, make sure jobs are getting done.
Fill out those forms I asked you to this morning.
Nope.
Now here's Tab working hard as ever. Hi Tab. This is what's known as a hot desk, I believe.
Okay, let's move on through to interview room two.
All right. Well, not much to say about this one actually. It's mainly the same as interview room one. a little bigger, and it sort of doubles up as a small meeting room as such.
Also has access to a disabled toilet and the sluice room.
The sluice room here. That's pretty much it.
Okay, looks like you're leaving us then. This has been the CRIBS Hotspot Special. Thanks for coming around and viewing our little place.
We'll see y'all later.
Bye!